Our brothers and sisters in Gaza are calling, O Muslims, O Arab, O leaders, O human beings, we need your help. We want to tell the people of Gaza, our leaders, the Muslim leaders have heard your call, but they are busy licking the boots of their masters. So wait a little bit. People of Gaza, the munafiqeen, the hypocrites heard your call and they are saying, what did they get themselves into? And us, the believers, my dear people of Gaza, we heard your call and we are bleeding and we are suffering and we are having sleepless nights making dua for you.